The confidence comes from the work you put in, right? If you put in the work, you're going to be confident about it because you know you shot that shot before, you made that pass before, you've been there before because you put the work in beforehand. So if you prepare yourself well enough, I think you're going to be confident in yourself.